Welcome to the user guide for the Auto Forward for Telegram application. Today, we will guide you through the Create Forwarding Task feature. Step 1, go to the Forwarding List tab next to the Home tab. Click the Create Task button to start creating a forwarding task. Step 2, select the forwarding source. You can use the search feature to quickly find the desired chat source. For example, here I want to forward messages from the channel Demo Chat Source, so I will select this channel. Once you've selected the source, click Next Step to continue. Step 3, select the forwarding destination. Now choose where to forward the messages. If you can't find the target channel, click the reload button and wait for the process to complete. Please pay attention. Only do this if absolutely necessary. In my case, I couldn't find Demo Chat Target 3, so I used this option. You can also quickly remove by clicking the red minus sign below. After that, click Next. Final step. Configure the task initialization. To visualize more clearly, I will simulate sending a message to the source before creating the task. As you can see, before creating the task, the message is not automatically forwarded. Enter a label to identify your task. Please be aware, use Latin letters, numbers, and __ instead of spaces. Check the information carefully, then click the Create Task button. You will then receive a success notification. Your task has been created and activated. Once the task is created, you can manage it in the forwarding list. Right now, let's experience the automation. This video is a basic guide to help you easily follow along. In reality, you can apply this to large groups and channels, creating a powerful, easy-to-manage automatic forwarding system without much effort. This automation technology not only saves time and effort, but also helps you generate income. As long as you're creative, attract participants to your channel or group, and apply this technology, you'll easily earn money without much effort. The power of this technology depends on how you use it. That's all I wanted to share in this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more guides in the future, and see you next time.